All right, let's meet tonight's offensive players for your Wildcats. Number 0, wide receiver out of Peabody High School, Taryn Lescol-Haynes. Once again, that's Taryn Lescol-Haynes. At wide receiver from Pittsburgh, Tashore Naylor, number 82. At quarterback from Aliquippa, Pennsylvania, number 18, Rasheem Jones. At running back from New York City, number 24, Angel Hickman. And running back from Shaler, number 27, Anthony Watzkowicz. At wide receiver from Pittsburgh, number 11, Bruce Spartan Jr. From Homewood, at running back, number 20, Sean Bynum. At right tackle from Pittsburgh, number 45, Devin Owens. At right guard from Manchester, number 72, Tamlin Nesbitt. At right guard from McKeesport, number 51, Bob Pennington. At wide receiver from Pittsburgh, number 84, Mike Woods Jr. At wide receiver from, he doesn't say, number 80, Kendall Robinson. At left guard from North Hills, number 94, Will Crowell. At right guard, a 20-year vet from Aliquippa, Pennsylvania, a.k.a. the Trench God, number 54, Timothy Devonshire. And running back from Lackawanna to Clarion, number 28, Cameron A.P. Dixon. And running back from McKeesport, number 38, Sam Gooden. And tackle from Hopewell, Pennsylvania, number 76, Jason Charrington. A running back run from the north side of Pittsburgh, product of Perry Traditional Academy, number 25, Elliot Preston Pilhel Alexander. And wide receiver from Waynesburg University, Speedy Wheels number 1, Christian Jackson. At wide receiver from Hickory High School, the human highlight reel number 7, Deshaun Coleman. At running back from Monroeville, Pennsylvania, number 22, Mr. Knock You In Your Mouth, Marcus Littlejohn. And wide receiver number 9, he's Mr. Catch Everything, the closer from Carrick, Pennsylvania, Chris Clark. And a wide receiver from Aliquippa, Pennsylvania, the man that soars above tall. Mountains, number 13, Jamar White. Your Wildcats are coached by head coach and offensive coordinator Chuck Arn, defensive coordinator Joe Martin. Your line coach and assistant head coach is Jeremy Liotta. Wide receivers and assistant offensive coach Brandon Plunkett. Special teams coach Ed Marin and your owner John Ray. Come on, fans, make some noise for your Western Pennsylvania Wildcats.
How are Part two.
Thank you. having an affair!
Jackson, the kick returner, takes it all the way. Touchdown, Wildcats! Woo!
That's what this play. How you let him drop the ball, pick the ball up, get cracked back 3 times, and then let him score? Y'all saw it.
Thank you.
part of the snap.
Thank you.
area Wildcats fans.
We're gonna fly!
three-point conversion is good. The score your Wildcats 51-0.
They on team fighting?
Incomplete brings up second and long.